and lived at the Robert Taylor Homes.
Chicago will soon play center stage for some of the world's top athletes. The International Championship Triathlon will be held here in 2015. Today, several young athletes were part of the preview. The event will bring 140 of the world's fastest triathletes to compete along the shores of Lake Michigan. Chicago is now the third U.S. city to host the races.
The newest weapon and way.